friends. So what more fitting place and what more fitting group of people to have a concert such as this. You're going to hear musicians who are just starting out. You're going to hear musicians who have played for quite a while. You're going to hear from 10 years old to 54 years old. It's going to be a really nice evening. Now, these ensembles that you're hearing, they are student-run. And so after you're done listening to me talk tonight, right at the beginning, they're all on autopilot. They're going to introduce themselves. They're going to play their hearts out for you. And we really hope you enjoy the evening. Now, point of order on the facilities. This grand building, 1928, has 1928 bathrooms on either side. There's one in the back. I believe they've converted it to a single serving, but it accommodates male and female. There's one on the other side of that curtain. If you go out, I guess you're going further into the building, into the auditorium, and you go down this hallway, you'll see an open door. You'll figure it out. It's opposite this one. It's just on the other side. So if you feel the need, you're going that way. Without further ado, why don't we welcome to the stage our first group of horn players. Trio, come downstairs.
Horn Trio. Tonight we will be performing for you minuet and jig. Thank you. 7:53, 5 minutes after. Camp Lake.
Thank you. Thank you.
5 minutes for intermission, then we'll start it up again on the other side.
On the other side? What do you mean by the other side?
It's not mentioned that the Tornado Winds is one of the new concert bands that we have here at Hoover. And they have done quite well as a full ensemble, regular concert band. After we were done with the Glendale District Festival, and that was their first concert, by the way, they came within 1 point on one judging sheet of getting unanimous superiors, so I was very proud of them. But after that point, we divided up into the ensembles that you see, and for the most part, they've found music. They have rehearsed that music, very little input by me. And then we'll take them to a solo and ensemble festival in a couple weeks here, and we'll see how they do. But it's a really very much different kind of music that we're doing here, and a nice opportunity for them to figure it out on their own. So let's kick off the second half. We have the horn quartet coming down the stairs now.
Thank you.
a lot of music things for us.
Good evening, everyone. We are the Hoover Clarinet Choir. Our piece for you all this evening is entitled Air from Suite No. 3 by Bach.
Thank you. Kelly Bach. I would please ask that throughout all three movements, you please keep your applause till the end. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy.
I
Fargo.
Thank you.
for everybody for coming out. If you'd like to see more outstanding music from our students, Wednesday night at the Glendale Taste Walk at 6:15, Herbert Hoover Jazz is playing down by the California Pizza Kitchen. It's 101 Brand. And then on Friday, we have our winter color guard and our winter indoor percussion program, along with the programs from Wilson Middle School. We have the Glendale High School color guard is going to be visiting us. So it'll be really a nice evening if you would like to join us. That would be in the gymnasium at 7:30 on Friday. Thank you very much for coming out.
Thank you.
Good night.